Marilyn Monroe was a size 87. She was fat and ugly just like me, and she was known as a sex symbol. Bones are for dogs, meat is for men. If you don't find me attractive, that's fat shaming and ugly shaming. If you don't find me attractive, that's sexist.